groups in all of these countries, Kenya, Burundi, and in Uganda. Joshua, thank you for joining us on Network Africa.
You're welcome.
Well, it's been quite a challenge to nail you down, but thanks for being with us on the program. So tell us how Ugandans are actually receiving the news about what's going on in Burundi. Are you concerned that there's violence erupting now?